हेलो चिल्ड्रेन, वेलकम बैक टू योर ईवीएस क्लास। आई एम अंकिता श्रीवास्तव, योर ईवीएस टीचर। टुडे वी विल अगेन कंटिन्यू द सेम टॉपिक दैट आई टॉट लास्ट वीक। चिल्ड्रेन, बिफोर मूविंग फॉरवर्ड वी विल रिवाइज द चैप्टर क्विकली। क्लोथ्स आर वन ऑफ आवर बेसिक नीड्स। वी वेयर क्लोथ्स टू कवर एंड टू प्रोटेक्ट आवर बॉडी। Clothes protect us from heat, cold, rain and dust. There are many types of clothes. We choose different types of clothes at different places. Like for home, we wear home clothes. For party, we wear a party dress. And for school, we wear a uniform. Now, I'll proceed with the next point, the clothes we wear in different seasons. We wear different types of clothes for different seasons, depends on the weather. Clothes are made up of different materials for different seasons. Now, clothes for summer. We wear light-colored cotton clothes in summer. Cotton clothes keep us cool in summer. Children, do you know where do we get cotton from? We get cotton from cotton plant. Now, let us see what we wear in summer. We wear cotton shirt, t-shirt, frock, skirt top, capris, shorts, caps, etc. Now, clothes for winter. We wear woolen clothes in winter. Woolen clothes keep us warm in winter. We make woolen clothes from wool. Now, you all must be wondering, where do we get the wool from? So, let me tell you that we get wool from the sheep. Now let us look at the clothes we wear in winter. We wear jacket, blazer, woolen cap, woolen socks, sweater, gloves, etc. Now clothes for rainy season. We wear raincoat and gum boots to stay dry in rainy season. We also carry an umbrella during the rainy season. Now, my next point is uniforms. Uniforms are special clothes worn by people to their workplaces. Let us look at some of these. Everyone looks very smart in their uniforms. Work uniforms help employees maintain a professional look. Children also wear a uniform when they come to school. Now my last point is keeping our clothes clean. Children, we should always wear neat and clean clothes. We must wear washed and ironed clothes. Neat and clean clothes keep us healthy. And when we wear washed and ironed clothes, we look very good. I hope you all understood this chapter. Now this is your homework time. Children, today's homework is read chapter 5 and complete the exercise of chapter 5 in EVS LR. Have a good day. Bye bye children.